Your brave college butlers must stoop to the sutlers. There's not a library like to the cutlers. In those days, everything was in guilds, you see, and even people who made musical theatre on the street, they all had their guilds. It was all completely legit. Just thought you'd know. Being the age that I am, of course, a lot of rock music from the, or rock and roll music from the late 50s into the early 60s and just into the 70s is an important part of my musical education. And there was this curious sort of anomaly in the sort of precursors of prog rock in America. All these bands were completely off their faces, playing sort of, what should we say, exploratory jamming music. And there was a group of American and Canadian reprobates who were simply stoned, that's all, you know. And they were called The Band. And they invented folk rock long before the term was ever coined. And what they did was they took all the great historic themes and turned them into these enormous ballads. Of which this is one, Acadian Driftwood.
My clothes were wet and I down to San Diego.